120 all the way to 2500 and got it super shiny and mirrory. Yeah. It's gonna be pretty. From the cleaver that I put a bone on. It's a nice dark hardwood, and I'm going to use this to add some accents to this piece right here.
See just the beginnings of my horrid hands after my project.
Yeah, that's another one. But they got so much worse at the end. But yeah, I decided to make the cane after I did this because I just didn't want to stop. So yeah, that's going to be involved in this. But this is still part one. Part two is going to be all the decorations on the cane and finishing it. Stay tuned.